Commissioner Secretary Jal Shakti Department Ajit Kumar Sahu today reviewed progress on key projects of the department being executed across Jammu and Kashmir here at a meeting. The meeting was attended by top functionaries of the department from both Kashmir and Jammu division in person and through video conference. The secretary took detailed stock of present status of the ongoing projects, which included water multipurpose projects, major irrigation and water supply schemes.